Freya, you once survived a giant's corpse to stop a certain fight we won't talk about. Could you call on that power again?
Maybe. Do you have a massive giant's corpse for me to revive?
No.
Well, there you go. Do you know why I left that night, Mimir?
Only a hunch.
He showed me who he really was. Odin asked me to cast a protection spell on him. The one I used on my son. But the way it drove our boy mad, I refused. He was furious. Throwing every object he could find, destroyed the room. There was only coldness after that. I tried to make it work.
No one could have lived like that, Your Majesty.
Kratos. I see something. Allow me. I never thought I'd come back here. Reavers, of course.
Watch out! It's a Soul Eater! It doesn't belong here! We must get rid of it! Hit its chest! What it drops is highly volatile! It's explosive! Be careful!
Behind you, brother!
Right away.
this place. It used to be sacred. Now it's abandoned, vandalized. Hopefully the objects I'm looking for are still here.
Learn anything?
What's that? The door is shut. If memory serves, we'll need to light both of those torches to open it. This is a mystic fire. Its flames are short-lived. That's it.
from the ceremony.
A symbol of reconciliation. We drank from the lover's chalice until we could hardly stand. I confided in him that night about wanting an apology from Freyr. Odin reassured me that he'd be the only family I'd need. And I believed him. I can't read that from here. Let's head back and I can take a better look.
Better now?
No. The pain only grows. Will I never be free of it? What more do I need to do? I thought I'd feel peace by breaking it, but I feel nothing.
Perhaps what you seek cannot be found in a circlet.
You may be right.
Battles are fought within, but this battle, you will not fight alone. Are you ready?
Yes. There it is. My final tie to Asgard. We drove that sword into the pillar together. The sword was forged for the ceremony. A symbol of our union. Molna. Molna!
The stone refuses to let go.
The deepest wounds form the strongest bonds.
Bastard said it as part of our vows. I hate it when he's right. Asgard holds a part of me I can't sever. My bond to my son, to the Valkyries. That damn realm isn't just Odin's. It belongs to me, too. The pain he caused is his. I refuse to keep holding on to it. This sword no longer holds our legacy. But it will serve as mine.
A much more fitting use for it.